Symbol for first angle and third angle projection. Now you consider the frustum of a cone like this. This is only the base and it is circular in shape. And this is the section, again it is circular in shape. If the object is in the first octant, this left side view you will get at the right side of the main front view. So this is only the left side view. If the object is in the first octant, this left side view will get at the right side of the main front view. Now if the object is in the seventh octant, so if the object is in the seventh octant, the left side view you will get at the left side itself. So this shows the, or this is the symbol for the first angle projection, and this is the symbol for the third angle projection. Or here the object is in the first octant or first quadrant, and here the object is in the third quadrant or seventh octant. So these are the reference planes, and I am concerned the frustum in the first octant. So this is only that frustum of the cone. We are getting the front view on the vertical plane and the left side view on this plane. After that, after getting the projections, the actual object is removed. We are getting the left side view at the right of the right side of the main front view. So this is the symbol for the first angle projection. Now that comes to the frustum in the seventh octant. So the frustum of the cone is in the seventh octant. We are getting the front view. And the left side view on this plane. So that left side view you are getting at the left side of the main front view itself. So this is the symbol for the third angle projection.